Hello, my name is Lou Reiss. This is my wife, Betsy.
Hi.
We've been dancing at Ultimate Ballroom here for about 10 years.
Well, I had always wanted to learn how to dance. And when Lou and I first started dating, he was also interested in dancing. And so we started taking lessons.
Initially, a little intimidating, right? Because I haven't really danced before. And it's my first time getting dancing lessons in the last 30 years. But after a while, you feel more confident in you, and you enjoy it.
I like the motion. I like sweeping across the floor, and the music. We both enjoy music, and so that's part of it. And it's also so good for your brain, too. It's good for your memory. It's good exercise. I was one of those little girls who always wished that I could have started dancing when I was really young, but it just didn't happen. And after I got out of college, I used to dance a lot in college. You know, disco was really big back then. And when I got out of college, I wanted to dance, and I was kind of nervous and afraid, you know, but at Ultimate Ballroom, the teachers are really patient, and they work with us, and they put up with our mistakes, and they're just very patient, and it's wonderful. It's really great fun. We have enjoyed it very much. We slowly get better.
Yeah, slowly get better, very slowly for me. I would say just try it, and you're not gonna be dancing with the stars in the first 3 weeks. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be a slow process, and you're gonna be learning. And after a while, you say, "Hey, this is kind of nice," and let's continue. Then you sort of look forward to it. In my case, I have a habit of ad-libbing and creating my new moves, whether they're good moves or not.
We call them variations.
Variations. Yeah. That's the euphemism for mistakes. Yeah. So, I'm good at that. Yeah. But it's fun.
One and two. Open, beautiful. Wait, guys, that's the variation.
Yeah.
Variation.
Yeah. Probably for the last maybe 4 or 5 years, we've been dancing with first in Georgia, Jolie, and she introduced us to the different ballroom dances, the tango, rumba, foxtrot, waltz. With Yana, we sort of focused on one dance or the other at a time, and we've gone through rumba, samba,
yeah.
Salsa.
Yeah.
And tango.
And one thing I like about Yana is she sort of worked with us to create routines. We've been working our way up to little routines that we can do when we're out dancing in public, because we're mainly interested in social dancing. So we like going out and dancing with others. Yeah. Ultimate Ballroom is a really wonderful place to take dancing lessons. I have never encountered teachers as good as the teachers here. They're very dedicated, they're very good, they're very patient, as I said before, and they become our friends. You know, they're our friends, and we look forward to coming to our lesson every week and seeing our friends. Ultimate Ballroom has a beautiful dance floor, and it's a beautiful place, and they have lots of special events, parties, and special dances once a month, and it's a lovely place. You should come give it a try.
Well, I can second all that, and I suppose I can end with, if I can do it, you can do it.